address what's happened over the last few hours in terms of the Middle East and be very clear. Israel has a right to defend itself, and I unequivocally support Israel's right to remain secure and to defend the security of Israel. What we know in particular is it has a right to defend itself against a terrorist organization, which is exactly what Hezbollah is. But all of that being said, we still must work on a diplomatic solution to end these attacks, and we will continue to do that work. Thank you all.